In this video, I'll create an animated image caption using I button. Let's first create a D for image and inside another D for caption with text and I button. Now decorate the image div with width, height, background image and set position as relative. Caption div should be position absolute and cover the complete area. Background color should be transparent and the display will be flex to position everything in the center. Now add clip path center, it will clip the whole caption and only show I button. Next hide it with transition. On hover it will be visible. On active caption will be visible. Clip path circle will be 75% and should have white background color. Next decorate the I button with white background color, shadow and border radius. Also decorate the text. Add a JavaScript function to toggle the active class. Now call the function on button click. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.